वेलकम टू राजेश मेकेडो। टुडे आवर टॉपिक इज अरिथमेटिक सीईएफ। दिस प्रॉब्लम इज अ नेट, दिस इज इंपॉर्टेंट प्रॉब्लम। ओके राइट। अनिल आफ्टर ट्रैवलिंग 6 किलोमीटर्स टुवर्ड्स ईस्ट फ्रॉम हिज हाउस रियलाइज्ड दैट ही हैज ट्रैवल्ड इन अ रॉन्ग डायरेक्शन। ही टर्न्ड एंड ट्रैवल्ड 12 किलोमीटर्स टुवर्ड्स वेस्ट। These two points are important here. Turn right hand, travel 8 kilometers to reach his office. Okay, the straight distance of the office from his house is, do you know here? See, this is east way. Now here house point, okay, east 6 kilometers. Okay, see, he realized this is a wrong direction, so he turned and traveled 12 kilometers towards west. See here, now starting here to west side, so completely his 6 kilometers and 6 kilometers, okay, this is west. Okay, now see here, this is west side, right? What is that? West. Turned right and travel 8 kilometers to reach his office. Okay, right side to reach his office. See here, this is office 8 kilometers. Okay, now delta the straight distance of the office from his house is, see his, this is a right angle. Okay, now see here, this is straight distance from home to office. Okay, now see here, this is hypotenuse, right, base, okay, right, side, opposite, okay, right, see here, what is the formula here? Hypotenuse whole square that equal to, see, this is base, this is perpendicular, okay, base whole square, okay, right, perpendicular whole square. Okay, now another one, see here, simple way, do you know here, this is A home, B C, okay, right, 6 kilometers, this is 8 kilometers, do you know AC? AC whole square equals AB whole square plus BC whole square. Another formula, right? Do you know here? Easy way, option U, right? What is that? 6 whole square plus perpendicular 8 whole square, that equal 36 plus 64, that equal 100. Now hypotenuse, that equal under root of 100, do you know here? 10 kilometers. This is the straight distance from home to office, 10 kilometers. This is the right option. Okay. Do you have any doubt? Please comment. Please subscribe my channel. Don't forget like and share.